This is what was found inside a chicken tender. They are still moving, as you can see.